What's up, guys? How you doing out there? I'm Don. This is Rockin' a Country. We do predominantly traditional country or traditional sounding country, or a better way of putting it is non-pop country. Could be Western. There's folk in there and such, but it's non-pop. A lot of artists you haven't heard of. So, you know, but I'm sure some of you have heard of Bobby Pinson. And this is a subscriber request, as most of the songs I react to or review are. And most of them are reactions. And this one is that. And the name of the song is Man Like Me. Bobby Pinson was from Tulsa, Oklahoma. You've heard of that. And this is requested by The Last Cowboy. I think you say it Fowey. It's not a V. It's F-A-U-E. So it could be Fowey or Fow or Faw. But The Last Cowboy, how's that? Bobby Pinson, Man Like Me, I Don't Know It. Interesting beginning.
Walk out of an alley with a bloody dollar bill, holding your lunch money that no bully's gonna steal. Put that dime left over with the others in a box to buy your grandpa a new buck knife to replace the one you lost. Steal your daddy's Pontiac and plant it in a ditch. Watch him walk to work all week till he could get it fixed. Work it off on the weekend, sweating in a mill. Go there with a debt to pay and leave there with a skill. That's how you make a boy become more than just his father's son. Fight and crawl, climb and fall, stand tall on your knees. That's how you make a man like me.
Stand tall on your knees.
Pick up that telephone you wish you never heard, and take the longest 2 mile drive you ever took to her. And wait, she takes that test, cause you just couldn't wait and taste bittersweet victory when she says we're okay. Let your buddy leave a party, don't ask him for his keys. Rest that casket on the shoulder where your best friend used to lean. See that baby boy's whole life flash right before his mama's eyes. Live with knowing you could have saved his life. That's how you make a boy become more than just you make a man like me.
A lot going on in this.
Kick yourself for stumbling, but never leave your feet. Lie awake with your mistakes and find peace, piece by piece. Pray that you wake up is who you wanna be.
Yeah.
That's how you make a man like me.
That's
life right
there.
Walk proud in the shoes where no one wants to be. That's how you make a man like me.
Road less traveled, it's a harder road. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, that was just captured a bunch of vignettes in life that drew you into the emotion. And some of it was just sort of open-ended, like the longest two-mile drive, and then she said, "We're okay." And I got the sense, I didn't know if that was a pregnancy test or if that, like, you just couldn't wait to find out. I didn't understand the "we're okay" line. I just, you know, what that was referring to, I just got the sense, all right, we're okay. As opposed to the friend who died because he didn't take his drunk friend drove off and he didn't stop him from driving off. He wasn't okay. But the good and the bad in life, but don't make it easy. Like the grandfather to the grandson, it's going to make it hard on you at times. I remember my grandfather like that. Sometimes he would piss me off because as a kid, I'm like, I didn't say this to my grandfather because he was a stern man. But, you know, just some of the lessons he would teach, you're like, good God, like you're such a crabby old man. And it turns out he taught me some lessons, you know, that are with me to this day. Whoa, man, there was a lot in that song though. I mean, the way it was woven together, the way it was sung, I like his voice. It came right in with sort of like a raspy depth, sort of chest cavity type of delivery, which makes you feel it in your chest cavity, which is right next to your heart, so you could feel it. All right, what do I rate this song? Man, that's a tough one. Normally it's not that tough. I mean, sometimes I have no... This song, I don't really have a basis of comparison either. The way it was delivered and what was said, the open-endedness to certain aspects of it makes it a challenge for me on one listen to grasp its full meaning, but that's the joy and the challenge of doing reactions. I'm coming in with an 8.8. Almost a 9. That's a good song. It's about life. It's about lessons taught. I really like that line about stand tall on your knees. And anytime you hear somebody on their knees, I think about prayer. But I don't know if that was the reference here. You know, there was so much in here that left it open for somebody to fill in or assign their own meanings to it. So The Last Cowboy, Fowie or Faw. Thank you for that request. Bobby Pinson's Man Like Me. He said, always make me think. You know, when you just get quiet with headphones on, it just, for me, just makes me think. So, Bobby Pinson, hope you enjoyed that, guys. Leave your comments. I'll see you on another video. Have a great day. Keep rocking the country.